Fox Business parts ways with Trish Regan, host who dismissed coronavirus's impeachment scam. New York. The Fox Business Network announced on Friday that it had parted ways with Trish Regan, the conservative news host who ignited controversy earlier this month when she dismissed the coronavirus pandemic as a conspiracy to throw President Trump out of office. "We thank her for her contributions to the network over the years and wish her continued success in her future endeavors," the network said in a statement to CNN Business. The news of her departure was first reported by NBC News. Regan faced fierce criticism earlier this month when she described the coronavirus to her viewers as an impeachment scam. Regan claimed many in the liberal media were using the pandemic in an attempt to demonize and destroy Trump. "This is impeachment all over again," Regan said at the time, claiming Trump's critics were using the pandemic to spark panic and destabilize the economy to harm his chances of being re-elected. Following the monologue and the widespread criticism that ensued, the Fox Business Network removed her show from its lineup. "I have enjoyed my time at Fox and now intend to focus on my family during these troubled times," Regan said in a statement on Friday. "I am grateful to my incredible team at Fox Business and for the many opportunities the network has provided me. I'm looking forward to this next chapter in my career." Fox News and the Fox Business Network have come under fire in recent weeks for how its top hosts and personalities initially covered the coronavirus pandemic. For weeks, they downplayed the coronavirus, with Sean Hannity and Laura Ingraham telling their audiences that news coverage of the virus was aimed at hurting Trump politically. The often dismissive messaging from Fox News hosts was notable, given that the viewers who make up the network's audience skew older and are thus more vulnerable to the disease. Polls from both Gallup and Pew Research revealed that Republicans who are largely distrustful of mainstream news organizations and primarily turn to Fox News and other right-wing sources for information on current events were much less likely to take the risks of the coronavirus as seriously as their Democratic counterparts. Click subscribe to receive the latest news.